What about conclusions about a person's character made on the basis of experience? Huh? See, when we tell that we avoid assumptions, so what about experience? Now, there are certain things that are called experience, and the Prophet ﷺ also taught us, لَا يُلْدَغُ الْمُؤْمِنْ فِي جُهْرٍ وَاحِدٍ مَرَّتَيْنِ Hadith of Sahih Bukhari. A believer is not stung in the same hole twice. In the same hole, you are not stung twice. Now, what is this? This is again not assumption. You're saying that this experience I had, so I'm not going to do this again, inshallah. I did business with him once, he cheated me. The second time, I again give him money, cheat me again, good assumption. I heard the dars about good assumption. So then you also listen to the hadith of, don't get bitten in the same hole twice. So now you will do something else you can't get. If you get bitten in the same hole twice, a believer has not done this, doesn't do this way. So now if someone has had one experience, so learn from the experience. But again, this is not assumption as such, this is reality.